is the gospel, that God has taken lost and broken sinners who were dead in their sin and separated from him in relationship. And he's given his son to live, die, and rise again so that they could be brought back into relationship with him and enjoy the gift of eternal life.